Julien Gauthier dumps it in. Gauthier pulled down by Chara. Penalty called. Rangers get a power play.
Chara wants a dive on Gauthier. He's not going to get it. So Chara goes to the penalty box. And the Rangers will go on the power play. Chara goes off for interference. You'll see Chara after Gauthier dumps the puck past him. Now those officials look to see if you're defensive, if you leave your lane to get in front of those players, and Chara did that. Whether Gauthier helped it or not is another question.